Ambassador Mensah-Williams announced the deaths of health worker Nelson Dumeni, who suffered a heart failure in Washington, D.C. on 21 December, and Wesley Katimba, who died on New Year's Day. Katimba, the ambassador says, was returning from church an hour after midnight when he was hit by a car in Montreal, Canada. Another Namibian who died in the diaspora is Ravangua Kanjavera. He was based in Minneapolis. Families of the deceased have been informed of their deaths.